perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out, the football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. This, of course, the fixture to which we've been looking forward so very, very much and for so very, very long. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch is pristine, the crowd basking in the sun, smiles on faces. A really good omen for the game, we hope. And expectations are rising and decibel levels are rising. The noise is quite something. You can feel what football means to the people in this part of the world. It is a monster matchup, Jim Beglin.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high-caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction and hopefully the style of contest.
Things have got underway here pretty promptly. Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
Well, I don't think you can beat Luke Shaw, Peter, when it comes to players coming good, having suffered just about every setback imaginable. I'm delighted to see him finally fulfil his potential, especially on that attacking front.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. He's had a hit! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing. McGinn. Some good work on the right flank here. Well, that was a period of possession which carried just about no threat at all. Oh, strongly challenged there.
Manchester United really are pushing their fullbacks forward now.
Aiming to do what?
Well, it's a case of engaging your opponents further up the pitch to take the sting out of opposition attacks. It's effectively a wide press.
Over to the other side. Mazraoui. And that's a good...
It's Rashford!
And now they can spring out of defence. Lobbed in behind. It's out for a goal kick. Game, we hope. And expectations are rising and decibel levels are rising. The noise is quite something. You can feel what football means to the people in this part of the world. It is a monster matchup, Jim Beglin.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high-caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction and hopefully the style of contest.
Things have got underway here pretty promptly. Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
Well, I don't think you can beat Luke Shaw, Peter, when it comes to players coming good, having suffered just about every setback imaginable. I'm delighted to see him finally fulfil his potential, especially on that attacking front.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. He's had a hit! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing. McGinn. Some good work on the right flank here. Well, that was a period of possession which carried just about no threat at all. Oh, strongly challenged there.
Manchester United really are pushing their fullbacks forward now.
Aiming to do what?
Well, it's a case of engaging your opponents further up the pitch to take the sting out of opposition attacks. It's effectively a wide press.
Over to the other side. Mazraoui. And that's a good...
It's Rashford!
And now they can spring out of defence. Game, we hope. And expectations are rising and decibel levels are rising. The noise is quite something. You can feel what football means to the people in this part of the world. It is a monster matchup, Jim Beglin.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high-caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction and hopefully the style of contest.
Things have got underway here pretty promptly. Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
Well, I don't think you can beat Luke Shaw, Peter, when it comes to players coming good, having suffered just about every setback imaginable. I'm delighted to see him finally fulfil his potential, especially on that attacking front.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. He's had a hit! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing. McGinn. Some good work on the right flank here. Well, that was a period of possession which carried just about no threat at all. Oh, strongly challenged there.
Manchester United really are pushing their fullbacks forward now.
Aiming to do what?
Well, it's a case of engaging your opponents further up the pitch to take the sting out of opposition attacks. It's effectively a wide press.
Over to the other side. Mazraoui. And that's a good...
It's Rashford!
And now they can spring out of defence. Lobbed in behind. It's out for a goal kick. Martinez. Garnacho. And here's Rashford. Rashford has given away a free kick. And the referee brings the first half to a close. Well, there it is.